Oh, you can see the reflection and see the recording of this. That's interesting. Oh yeah, it's another shower. I'm feeling pretty low energy, so I'm probably not going to talk too much. But I will say something interesting eventually. Definitely isn't like totally out, but it's kind of stuck. happen. Oh, Pikmin? Yeah, I know what that is. It's like this franchise where you control these like sort of bug-like ant creatures. There are a bunch of different ones. They have like different abilities. There's red, blue and yellow, purple and white. And there's like a pink one that has wings and one that's just kind of like a rock. And then there's the Bulbman. They all have like different abilities. To kind of appeal to the game is that they're like, it's like a strategy title where you have to sort of acutely plan out what you do with your Pikmin. Because they like fight enemies, they carry objects, they kind of do tasks. Yeah, the game's pretty fun, I guess. I'm gonna re-record this part of the dialogue later, where I can actually read the script instead of just making up bullshit as I go along. Ah, God, my fucking eyes!